New this morning, country music superstar Toby Keith has died. A statement on his website says he passed away peacefully last night, surrounded by family. It did not list a cause of death, but Keith was diagnosed with stomach cancer in 2022. Keith was a king of country music, selling more than 40 million records since he came on the scene in the early 90s. He had 42 top 10 hits on the country Billboard chart, including 20 number ones. Keith was known for hits like Red Solo Cup, Courtesy of the Red, White, and Blue, and Should Have Been a Cowboy. He was 62 years old.